Hello, friends! Today we are gonna have lots of fun! We're gonna have an art show! We're gonna make some fun things and then show everyone! That is called an art show! Hey, look at Foofa! She already has some paint! Wow, look at Foofa now! She's mixing some colors to make other colors! And she is...
DJ Lance, can I have some paper to paint on?
Hey! Okay!
Thank you, DJ Lance!
Well, what do you got?
I have yellow, blue, and I have black, too. I have white and red. So let the mix begin. I'm sharing of colors. I am mixing of colors. Colors, I'm sharing of colors.
What are you going to paint?
I want to paint a beautiful rainbow and a flying whale.
That sounds great. Can I help you mix colors?
Okay. Yeah.
We have yellow and blue, and we have black too. We have white and red, so let the mix begin. We're stirring up colors. We are stirring up colors. We're stirring.
Lovers, my name is Mark, and today we are going to draw some eggs. I like eggs. Let's draw some. Eggs are pretty easy to draw. First, we draw the bottom of the egg. It's round like this. Pretty easy. See, there we go. Now the top of an egg is more pointy. Like this. Okay, now that you know how to draw, let's draw another one, okay? Here we go. I think there's something we could draw on these eggs to make them more fun. Yeah, I know. Let's draw legs on these eggs. Put some feet down here. Put a couple legs over here. A couple more feet on this guy. There you go. There's some eggs with legs. Hey, they're dancing. Hey, wait for me. Well, thanks for drawing with us today. See you later.
Hey, I'm working on something for the art show. I'll show you when I'm done. Hey, look, everyone is working on something right now. There's Muno. Muno's working on a rock sculpture. Foofa's working on her painting. Brobee is using paper, paint, wood, and leaves to make a collage. Plex is taking pictures. And I think Toodee is making an ice sculpture. This is gonna be a great art show. Well, gotta get back to work.
Wow, this is hard work. I'm kinda hot. I think I need to take a break. Hey, I wonder how Foofa is doing. I'm gonna go see. Hey, Foofa, what are you doing? Whoa!
Muno! Muno! Go away!
Foofa, Muno, what happened?
Muno is so clumsy! He always wrecks everything!
But I didn't mean to!
Foofa, you know he didn't mean to. I know you are upset, but we can't say mean things to our friends.
Don't say mean things to friends. Don't say mean things to friends. Don't say mean things to friends. It's not nice. Don't say mean things to friends. Don't say mean things to friends. Don't say mean things to friends. It's not nice. We don't want to hurt them. We don't want to hurt them. We don't want to hurt their feelings. No. We don't want to make them sad. So we should not say mean things to them. No, we should not. No.
I know Muno got paint on your picture, but he didn't mean to.
Yes, we should not say mean things to our friends. It hurts their feelings, and it makes them really sad.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Don't say mean things to friends. Don't say mean things to friends. Don't say mean things to friends. It's not nice. We don't want to make them sad, so we should not.
Mean things to you too. But what about my painting?
There you go, Foofa. There's a brand new piece of paper.
And Foofa, if it's okay, I would like to help you make a new picture.
Okay, Muno. That would be nice if you helped. Let's get started.
Okay! Yeah!
Say cheese!
Cheese!
Hey guys, the Super Music Fringe Show is on!
Look around, because art is everywhere. It's MGMT!
Listening and dancing to music is awesome!
Hi, my name is Ray, and riding a skateboard is my cool trick. Remember, when you're riding your skateboard, always wear your safety gear. That way you can do all kinds of cool tricks, like this. Check this out. My name is Ray, and riding a skateboard is my cool trick.
Cool tricks! Yeah!
Hey, I think it's time for the art show. Let's see if everyone is ready. Foofa, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Muno, are you ready?
Yes, ready.
How about you, Plex?
Ready!
Brobee?
Yeah!
How about you, Toodee?
Yeah, I guess!
Okay then! Let's all meet in Muno Land and start the art show!
Yeah! Wow!
Art show! We're all going to the art show! Art show! We're all going to the art show!
Ready? Hey, we did it! Great art show, everybody!
Art shows are so much fun!
fun.
Yeah, no matter what your art looks like.
Yeah!
My name is Bram. I like to dance.
Hey, everybody! It's Dancey Dance Time! Now, let's see who our Dancey Dance friend is today!
Okay. Whoa!
Cool! Hi, everyone!
Hi!
I'm Andy.
Hi, Andy!
What a cool coincidence that I'm here. I just learned an awesome new Dancey Dance. Do you guys want to learn it?
Yes!
Well, it's really easy to do, and it's called the Aligator Chomp.
Okay! Wow.
The first step goes like this. You clap up here.
Clap over here.
Then you clap over here.
Clap over here.
Then you clap down here.
Clap down here.
Then you clap down here.
Clap down here.
And then you chop, you chop, you chippy chippy chomp.
Chomp, chomp, chippy chippy chomp.
Really good. Now let's drop a funky fresh beat so we can all dance to it.
Okay.
Here we go.
Guys, but I gotta get going. Thanks for doing my dance with me.
Okay.
Okie dokie. See you later.
Bye.
Damn. Yeah. Hi everyone. Today we're gonna do the DJ Lance dance. So everyone, stand up. Gonna paint a rainbow. Come on, lift your paintbrush up real high, back and forth across the sky, and paint a rainbow. And paint a rainbow. Paint a rainbow. And paint a rainbow. Lift your paintbrush up real high, back and forth across the sky, and paint a rainbow. And paint a rainbow. Yeah! All right, that was so much fun. Yo!
Hi!
It's almost time to go.
Aww.
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today.
Okay!
First, we learned how to mix paint colors with Foofa.
We're mixing colors. I'm gonna paint a pretty picture.
Then, we learned it's better not to say mean things to our friends.
I know you are upset, but we can't say mean things to our friends.
Finally, we all had great fun at the art show. Everyone did so great.
Art shows are so much fun.
Yeah, no matter what your art looks like.
Today was such a fun day for an art show.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
Friends, don't say rude things to friends. It's not nice. We don't want to hurt them. We don't want to hurt them. We
big time today. Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye.
Here we go. Yo Gabba Gabba! Friends, today we are going to have fun with our little friends, the bugs. I like bugs, and I know someone who really likes bugs. His name is Muno. Let's go see him.
Hey, hello, Mr. Cactus.
Hello, Mr. Muno.
Who is that?
Oh, this is my little cousin, Alberto. Say hello, Alberto.
Hello, Mr. Muno.
Hi! Have you guys seen any bugs?
Oh, yeah. I've seen lots of them today. There's a whole bunch of bugs. They're all over that way.
You should go check it out.
Oh, cool! Thanks! I love bugs!
Yeah, we know. Take it easy, Muno.
What the? A razzle dazzle!
Hello, Muno!
Hey, Foofa! What's going on? Look at all these new bugs!
Yeah! Isn't it beautiful? It's springtime, so all the new plants and flowers are coming out to play. And where there are plants and flowers, there are always bugs!
Awesome! Is it springtime?
Yeah, because I see lots of bugs!
Me too! I can see bees, and butterflies, and grasshoppers, and ants, and beetles!
Yeah, Muno! You sure do love bugs!
But why do you like bugs so much?
You want to know why I like bugs? Well, I love bugs because they're so little, but they can do so much! I love bugs! Make my own web, hang upside down, or maybe live underground.
my name is Mark, and today we are going to draw an ant farm. An ant farm is a cool place where ants hang out and make tunnels in the dirt. Ant farms start with a box like this. Yep. Next, let's put some dirt in there. Lots of dirt. Dirty dirt. Okay, that's a box full of dirt. And oh yeah, we're gonna need some ants. Ants look like three tiny circles with legs. And this ant's gonna need some friends, so let's add some friends. That's how you draw an ant. Ha! So there you have it, an ant farm and some ants. Whoa, hey, look, there they go. Go ants, go. Thanks for drawing with us. See you all next time.
Hello again. Hey, I want you to meet a friend of mine. This is Mrs. Beetlebaum. She is a beetle, and a beetle is a type of bug.
Yes, that's right.
Mrs. Beetlebaum, let's check in on our friends in Gabbaland.
That would be great. Such a nice man.
Aww.
Hey, everyone! Look at the Oskie bugs! They're marching!
Hey! Where did they go?
They went into that hole! Look! I wish we were small enough to keep following the Oskie bugs.
Me too!
Hey! I have an idea!
What is it, Muno?
I'll show you! Plex!
Whoa! Hey! What is it, Muno?
Plex, could you make us small like bugs so we can go down into the hole to see the Oskie bugs?
Yes! Are you ready? Here I go! Yeah!
Yeah! We're small!
Like little bugs!
Thanks, Plex! See you later!
Okay, yeah! See ya! Take care! Bye now!
Whoa!
Whoa, what?
Whoa! Oh, look at
that! Hey, guys! Who are you? My name's Lemony!
Hi! I'm Muno! And these are my friends, Foofa, Toodee, and Brobee!
Sweet! Follow me, and I'll show you where all the Oskie bugs live!
Yeah! Yeah!
Follow the Oskie bugs, follow the little Oskie bugs, follow the Oskie bugs, follow the little Oskie bugs!
Oskie bugs dig these tunnels just like the ants and the beetles and worms!
Yeah!
There are so many places and things, the underground is like a whole new world!
You there, come here and bring your new friends with you.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Ah, much better. Now, friends, why are you here today?
We want to learn all about bugs.
Well, okay then. I can show you all around our Oskie bug land and teach you a few things.
Oh, thank you, Queen.
Oh, no need to thank me. Let's go.
Oh, yeah! Razzle McDazzle! This is the greatest day of... Because I like bugs! bugs.
My name is Cricket. I like to dance.
Yeah! Hi, kids. My name is... And this is my cool trick.
Oh, it's time for school to begin.
Five, four, three, two, one.
It's time to
Mixmaster Mike, and that was my cool trick.
Hey, everybody! Muno, Brobee, Foofa, and Toodee met a little Oskie bug and followed her into Oskie bug land.
I wonder what they're doing right now.
And this is the greatest, most special room in all of Oskie Bugland. This is where all the new Oskie Bug babies hatch.
Cool, but when are they gonna hatch already?
Wow, they're moving.
Yes, they are starting to hatch now.
Wow,
Muno. Would you like to hold one?
Okay. Oh, wow! Look at, he's so small!
Queen Oskiebug, do all babies come from eggs?
No, but some babies do come from eggs, just like baby Oskiebugs. Listen.
There are so many beautiful babies, and every little bug has babies that all come from eggs. You something new. Little baby bugs come from little eggs. Eggs are where the little babies stay warm and grow until they are all ready. Then they hatch, and as you can see, little baby bugs come from little eggs.
Wow! So cute!
Birds lay eggs and frogs lay eggs, fishes lay eggs too. The platypus and the crocodile, they lay eggs just like you. So you see, my friends, from eggs hatch little babies, whether they are bird eggs or little Oskie bug eggs. Eggs are special because babies are special.
Yeah!
There are so many beautiful
Oskiebug?
Well, thank you all for visiting us.
Come on, guys, this way.
Bye! Thank you!
Bye! Bye. Thank you!
It was great meeting you guys. Come back and play sometime.
I will! Thanks, Lemony!
Goodbye!
Bye!
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 Whoa, hey! Hello, everyone. Welcome back.
Hey, Plex! It was awesome! Can you make us big again?
Yes!
are awesome!
My name's Joey. This is my sister Sophia. We like to dance.
Hey everyone! The Super Music Friends Show is on!
Here's Weezer with All My Friends Are Insects.
I have a friend and it's an earthworm. It burrows underground deep within the soil. Sometimes when it rains, it comes out and we talk about our day. I have a friend and she's a butterfly. She flies from flower to flower, drinking sweet nectar. With hundreds of friends, they sleep up in the trees at night. I have a friend and he's a dragonfly. He sleeps around all day and hovers in the air. He's colorful and wonderful, his wings are strong and powerful. He's a dragonfly. My friends, even though they are bugs, they have a big role in our world. Even though they're bugs, I have a friend and it's an earthworm. I have a friend and she's a butterfly. I have a friend and he's a dragonfly. They are my friends and yeah, they're all insects.
Listening and dancing to music is awesome!
Story time!
Buzzy the bee was a busy little bee, flying back and forth from flower to tree. He helped the flowers by spreading their seeds and making sure fruit trees had just what they need. Now Kyle the kid was a great kid indeed. He would stroll through the forest, helping creatures in need. Kyle loved flowers. He loved bushes and trees. He loved all the critters, but was so scared of bees. One day, Kyle leaned in to smell a flower so sweet. He opened his eyes, and who did he meet? It was Buzzy the bee at the front of his nose. Buzzy stared back, and Kyle just froze. Don't worry now, Kyle. I will not hurt you. Helping these flowers is what I do. See, bees help flowers grow by moving their seeds. So let me do my job. It's important, you see. Buzzy flew off to get more work done, and Kyle went back to his day in the sun. He had learned so much from his tiny new friend, and that without bees, the plant world might end. If you don't bother bees, then they won't bother you. Just leave them alone, because they have work to do. The end.
Yo!
Hi!
It's almost time to go.
Aww!
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today.
Okay!
First, Muno told us about what some bugs do.
Bees make honey, they don't do it for money. An ant in your pants will surely make you dance.
Then, we followed the Oskie bugs deep under the ground.
Follow the Oskie bugs, follow the little Oskie bugs.
Finally, we met the queen of the Oskie bugs and some Oskie bug babies.
Little baby bugs come from little eggs.
All right, today we bugged out.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
Hello, bugs!
Bye! 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 Bye!
had a great time today. Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye!
Here we go. Yo